we're about to see comes on the heels of yesterday's massive raid against an international drug ring smuggling millions of doses of ecstasy into the country. More than 100 arrests were made in the U.S. and Canada. Our program is about this drug, ecstasy, which the government has been unable to control. the most interesting thing that we've learned is what happens when the government relies on bad science to try to convince people that they shouldn't take it. Because then what becomes at stake is not just this whole question of freedom of choice, whether or not you should be allowed to take drugs or not, but the whole question of government credibility in trying to convince people not to take ecstasy. So that, I think, has been the most interesting part.